Welcome to what I can officially say is the single largest gathering of small business in this country.
Good morning, small business owners.
It's a great group. I wish I deserved the credit, but I think this is a self-generating group.
Are you guys feeling powerful yet?
We are swimming in success, and our potential is limitless.
We are the power of small business.
Small businesses have a voice that must be heard, and we can make a difference.
Let's remind the policymakers that it's us, small business owners, who are creating the largest share of jobs in this nation.
75% of you said that if you could double your financing over the next year, you would hire 30% more people.
What that requires is that there's actually one place where you can get a certification that says you meet the requirements, not have to prove it to every single company you do business with. That's how you actually simplify the system.
Just completely electric in this whole place. It's unbelievable.
This is about the most hospitable audience I've seen in Washington in a very long time.
I would compare it to the Academy Awards. There's lights and cameras everywhere, and the energy is very positive.
It's my pleasure to welcome Sarah Blakely.
I want to invent a product that I can sell to millions of people that will make them feel good.
It's okay to not know how the plane actually got put together, just as long as you can fly that puppy.
I'd rather get up and fail than sit there and regret.
I thought I was failing, but what I was doing was being educated. I was learning all along the way.
The thing you do matters a lot, but the way you do it matters even more.
Ever since the beginning, really the mission has been part of what has driven me, and I think it's part of our success story along the way too. Yeah.
I have the responsibility as an African American to speak up, whether you're Republican or Democrat, when given the opportunity to speak truth to power.
Sir Richard Branson, ladies and gentlemen.
I think the entrepreneurs I admire are the ones that, you know, pick themselves up and keep picking themselves up until they succeed.
We're here to make a difference, and I'm here to represent my fellow business owners. I'm going to talk to representatives about how expensive it is to own and operate a business in California, specifically San Francisco.
A lot of times they don't see it from our level, and some of the policies and changes they make, obviously it sounds good from where they're at, but they don't understand kind of how it impacts us as small business owners.
Small businesses get to be big businesses because you work harder and because you focus on your customers.
My favorite thing is 10,000 small business people. It really is.
Believe me, he's like a proud papa to all 6,752 small businesses.
I'm looking at 2,200 people here who I admire. I'm cheering for you, and I can tell you, the best is yet to come. Thank you.
I think you can see there's nothing small about small businesses in America.